Welcome to Psy Nation Radio with your hosts, Liquid Soul and Ace Ventura.
Hello, hello! We are back in the studio for Psy Nation Radio episode 23. I'm Liquid Soul.
And I'm Ace Ventura. We've had some busy weeks touring as usual, but also had a great Psy Nation party in Bern, Switzerland, which we will tell you all about in a separate bonus episode.
Yes, we will. But anyway, for this episode, we have Outsiders on guest mix duties, launching their new album, Be As You Are, on Sacred Technology.
We also have a very interesting interview with one of the scene's most special characters, Mr. Pink. So let's start the show, opening with Modus Strange Modulation, remixed by Kenobi, out now on Tech Safari Records.
Empire.
Hello?
Hello, hello! This was the new single from Ace Ventura. That's you, Janina.
Oh, yes, that's me, yeah.
The track name is Hello and it's out now on Iboga Records.
And up next is another recent Iboga release. Let's check out Ritmo and his latest single, Flow.
We'll be right back. begin to flow.
We'll be right back.
was Captain Hook remixing Euphoria's classic track Arcadia, out now on Iboga Records.
Speaking of Iboga, they recently added a few new additions to their roster. The label just welcomed Yes Tomorrow, Atomizers and Genetric, who is the producer of our track of the month. A collaboration with V-Society, this is Freedom in You.
Track of the month.
get a pen and write this down.
We'll be right back.
We have just listened to Volcano on Mars remixing Will Atkinson's track Autobahn, coming up on the 4th of November on the label 7.
And coming up is Starlab with a new collaboration with Mental Control. The track is called Symphonic Universe and it's featured on Psy Blasters, compiled by Lunatica. It's out now on Digital Om.
Thank you. Listen to me. I'm only gonna say this once. We are going on the trip now. It's going to be rough. It's gonna feel like it's going on for a long time, so it's gonna be hard to stay alert. It's gonna be even harder to be quiet, but you have to do both.
Thank you.
Manok has just released his new album Party Animal Farm on Nano Records, and we have listened to one of its tracks, but I'm afraid I cannot pronounce its name.
Okay, so I've asked Danny Manok how to pronounce the track's title, so here goes. Kikarapulu. Kikarapulu.
Kikarapulu.
Kikarapulu. Apparently it's a Finnish word which means round bums. Anyway, sweet tune. Good luck to you, sir, with music and future track names.
And closing the first part of the show are Three of Life remixing Point Break, a 1994 track from Sulfurex, coming on the 4th of November on Stereo Society.
Yo! Is that it? Have we come to the end of another Signation Radio episode?
Far from it, Yoni. We still have 1 hour of Outsiders music as well as the Mr. Pink interview. But first we need to announce the winners of the Avalon competition from last month.
Very well, so the winners are Juanito Mejia and Lisa Gina. Congratulations!
So, we're gonna check out the interview with Mr. Pink, which we took in the middle of Indian Spirit. It's a bit noisy, but worth a listen.
Stay tuned for the Outsider guest mix after the interview and check out their new album, Be As You Are.
We will see you next month.
You are listening to Sign Nation Radio with your hosts Liquid Soul and Ace Ventura.
I'm sitting here with Mr. Jovis, as you might know as Mr. Pink. Hello there.
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm good, and how are you, bro?
Fantastico.
We are here in Indian Spirit Festival in Germany. It's been a very packed edition, some say 15,000 people.
Seems like it.
And you played here this noon, right?
I did. I played for an hour. It was awesome. Good crowd, nice and warm the way I like it. Yeah, it's good fun.
And a little bit personal history. When I first met you, Mr. Pink, you were actually Mr. Blue.
Yeah.
I first saw you in Sonica in Italy 2005.
Wow, yeah, yeah.
You were Mr. Blue there and you were dancing naked.
I sure was.
But to anyone who doesn't really know you, can you tell us a little bit about you?
A little bit about myself. Let's see. I've been involved in the psytrance scene for a good 20, 25 years. I started doing this painted body performance at Burning Man, and then I started to bring it over to Europe. I'm also a musician. Same amount of time, actually. Started playing didge like 25 years ago. Started producing electronic music 6-7 years ago, and psytrance 4 years ago. And yeah, that's in a nutshell basically what I do.
But your alter ego
is Mr. Pink.
And you've been dancing around festivals for how long?
Since, let's see, my first festival, I would say, it must have been in Europe. I think, I want to say 96, yeah. I think it was Vouv, I was in 96. And then the bigger one after that was Soulips at 99, and then it just kept on going from there.
And at what point did people actually started to hire you to come and be Mr. Pink in their festivals?
Well, it's interesting because I did all different colors. You knew me as Mr. Blue, but I was like more the painted guy. So I did gold, red, all kinds of colors. And then each color has a different energy. And I decided like pink is a beautiful energy. So in 2011, I decided just pink. So the first few, you always kind of give value first. So I just went there on my own. I paid for my own ticket and just did it. And kind of started popping up in the radar. So then I asked for a ticket, and then I asked for flights, and then I asked for some fee after that, and it just kind of built up after that slowly since 2011. And yeah, professionally now it's been about 5 years, I think, yeah, that I've been being paid.
So if you haven't seen him, I think you should. It's really amazing to dance with you, dance around you, both on the DJ booth and on the dance floor, because you have a very special energy and I see the people really connect with you. Tell us about it. How are you feeling? How do you connect with the people on the dance floor?
Well, it's developed over time, and I've gotten to the point now where basically I wait for eye contact. So I wait for invitation first, because I don't really want to be invading anybody's privacy and their space, and I let them tell me when it's okay. So also I let the person tell me when they're finished. So when they look away, I'm gone on to the next person. So it's actually quite amazing. To be honest with you, it's like being in Buddha for a couple hours, because I'm not myself. I'm the person I'm with. I become them, I really feel them. You know, I have this theory that everyone's a diamond, and then shit gets laid on top. And basically, I can see the diamond in everyone because they really reveal it to me because I have a mask. This paint makes it safe for them. Because I'm myself on the dance floor without paint, sometimes can be a little intimidating. You're not sure, is this guy, I'm not sure about it. But with paint, it's like, oh, he's a performer. It's okay, I can open up, they feel safe. And then with that safe zone, we just go deep, and it's amazing how deep people, how quickly they open up. And I really feel blessed that I somehow bumped into this thing. And it's really an empowering thing for everyone involved. So I just try to take what energy they give me and give right back at them. We have this circle of energy. And then again, it's easy for me because I don't have to think when to do it. When someone catches my eye, I start, and when they look away, it's done. So then it's just on to the next. And if no one's seeing, looking my eyes, I'll just start inventing some game or something, and I'm an alien from another dimension, and I'm wow, this is great, everything's new and amazing. And then, of course, someone will catch my eye, and we start again.
I saw especially a few funny times where children bumped into you, and then it's a different game.
It is and it isn't, actually, because everyone's they turn into this child, so the child didn't have to turn into it, they're already a child. So it's the same kind of energy, but it's really interesting because I have to sometimes run from these kids because I'm like their best toy they ever had. And they're great because they have no filters and they're just really pure. And the amazing thing is, though, people will get to that same point quite quickly. So it's the same kind of energy. So it's not really different. It's just very quickly apparent that, you know, they're right there with you and they're really the great teachers, you know. And I just, but at some point I have to just run because they're just, you know, there's a bunch of them around and they just don't want to stop. And at some point I got to, Mr. Pink likes to share. So I have to move along, but it's fantastic energy with kids.
And how long does it take to put the makeup on and off?
Putting it on is much quicker than taking it off, about a half hour to put it on, and take it off a good 45 minutes scrubbing like 4 or 5 times with soap and with the brushes and everything, but still I can never get it all out. I always have pink under my fingernails for a good like week afterwards. Yeah, it's not too bad, but definitely notice it.
And how long do you go with these sessions? Once you go pink, how long does it work?
I generally will, when I do a booking, I guarantee 2 hours. So no matter what happens, I do 2 hours. And I like to take breaks in between, not only for my own sake to have a little rest, but also to make a better impact. Because it's not, sometimes when it's always there, it's different than a big festival. It's always new, but if a smaller one, it's important to kind of take breaks. And now I'm realizing for myself it is too. So I'll stagger that over time, maybe 3 hours. But I tell people, if I'm having a good time, I'll just keep going. At this point, though, about 6 hours, I'm like, okay, I have to just be, you know, kind of pace myself a bit. Because in the past, I remember Azora, maybe 4 or 5 years ago, I did like 12 hours straight. I mean, I was bouncing off the walls, and finally a friend just grabbed me and said, you need to stop. And I was like, blah, blah, blah. But okay, I'm getting better these days now. So yeah, about, like I said, I guarantee 2 hours, but it can go 3 or 4 depending on the crowd and how good fun I am having.
So that's Mr. Pink. And what about Jovis? Are you working on any music right now?
I am. I have a down-tempo project that I've got an LP's worth of music that I finally just want to finish up. Adding a few chunks to my Psy Trance set. And then also, I'm trying to put together, it's still in the formative stages, music with Mr. Pink. And that's going to be called The Pink Dimension. I'm not sure how it's going to turn out. I'm bouncing around with ideas right now because I really want to make it special. So yeah, I have a lot on my plate, but it's good fun.
Nice one. So we're really looking forward to hear Jovis' music and The Pink Dimension and to see you around on the festivals, eh?
Yeah, man. Same, same.
See you next time.
Yeah.
We are Psy Nation. Turn on, tune in, and drop out.
Everything our eyes can see. The shaping of the earth to the diversity of species. All of it evolved over time. Such a long time we can't even wrap our heads around it. We changed, improved, shaped according to Mother Nature's formula. To either adapt
Hey, this is Outsiders and you are
listening to Psy Nation Radio.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. So kapu.
The creation of man. Wise elders understood nature's structure and order.
That the world is not that exists, but everything that exists. it's only possible by helping to keep the entire ecosystem harmony.
Only then will we be able to live as one.
Thank you. impulse decisions with no comprehension of what you're packing.
the most beautiful thing on this earth is the innocence of the nature. There's nothing even good or bad.
We'll be right back. Perhaps time itself has many potential dimensions, despite the fact that we are condemned to experience.
we're seeking all of our lives where we can be chilled out.
Cooled out. Peace of mind.
I'm free. and the universe itself, the energy which underlies it, must be intelligent.
Tune in and drop out. surface of mankind's last great hidden frontier.
Dissolves and you're there.
Psy Nation.